sea lion has a huge, powerful, frosty fur that tells them to steer to the water. Much like a bird using their wings to fly to the air. And for the seals, they have short front paper, maybe half of it. And guys, just to prove to you how powerful their front paper are, Arthur, you're going to show you. So Arthur, are you ready to show them? Come on, let's show them how strong you are. I know you can do it. Come on, Arthur. Take it away. I know some fish. Okay. Arthur here is a 10-year-old South African tortoise. However, please do take note that he is a sea lion and not a seal. But how can you tell? What's the difference between a seal and a sea lion? Do you have any idea? No? Okay, gotta tell you anyway. First, you have to take a look at the ears. Sea lion has his ear flop or external ears looking at it on both sides of her head. While seals on the other side, my name is Randy and here with me is my partner and his name is Arthur. And today, you are going to meet our two lovely fur seals. And Arthur here is very friendly and he would like to welcome everyone with a friendly wave hello. Yes, he is. Can you show them how happy you are? For a big smile.
Arthur!
It looks like Arthur is very happy to meet you this afternoon. Arthur! Are you happy to meet them? Yes, he is. Can you show them how happy you are? For a big smile. Wow! Look at that smile! It looks like Arthur is very happy, huh?